Hola amigos, ¿qué tal? Hey, my friends, how are you? This is Thunder Rosa. And you guys are watching Tiger Claw Gaming. Stay tuned.
I don't know. Neither did I.
And I.
And I have loved being more involved with the WWE universe lately. This podcast turned out to be just the beginning. I may not be able to compete in the ring, but I can certainly lend my knowledge to the next generation of talent, which is why I have a very exciting announcement to make. I've decided to manage one of the top up-and-coming superstars, a true forward thinker, someone who's not afraid to make tough decisions and leave it all out in the ring. She's my new client, and the SmackDown Women's Champion, Doudrop.
Why did you want us to meet here? Where are we?
Yeah, so I got here early, went to the locker room, and Justine and Doudrop were in there showboating and being insufferable. I don't know how things are with your aunt right now, but I figured it would be easier for all of us if we got ready in here instead.
Things are interesting with her, but thanks. I appreciate your looking out.
It's the least I can do. I got your back. Oh, and I have some good news. Something I bet will even make you feel better. We've been asked to go on tour with WWE.
AVa, we're always on tour.
Yes, but this time internationally. What's better to get your mind off everything than flying around the world, sports entertaining in new exciting locales? Plus, Doudrop has championship responsibilities in the States, so she won't be coming.
Should have led with the Doudrop thing. Let's do it.
Hola.
Hola yourself. And you are?
La cangrejita loca, luchadora extraordinaire. I'm the current Lucha Mágica champion. Oh, no big deal.
Pleased to meet you.
Oh, you're doing more than meeting me, por favor. My usual partners are injured, so I'm teaming up with you and AVa in a trios match tonight.
Oh, cool. That should be fun.
Glad to hear you're excited about it. I was kind of in a pinch.
Okay.
In a pinch. Get it? Cause I'm a crab. Puns, am I right? Oh, kind of a fan of them. You'll get used to it.
The following contest is a six-woman tag team match. On the way to the ring, Cindy, Steele, Ava Moreno, and La Congregita Loca. Michigan, Joni Garcia.
All right, that's it.
Come on, let's go.
And from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina.
That's right. Yeah, that's it.
And from Staten Island, New York, the most beautiful woman in all of WWE, Carmella!
Go! Get up!
Thank you.
Dios mío, what a great show tonight! You and AVa really know your way around the ring.
We had a lot of fun. Thanks for letting us mix it up with you.
De nada, amiga. You know the saying about mi casa, and it certainly applies here. Our opponents started to temblar como un flan. And the chemistry between you and AVa? Ay, perfección.
It's funny you say that, because we definitely didn't start out that way.
No?
We were at each other's throats at the beginning. Then we started tagging with each other. Slowly started to get along. My aunt still doesn't get it. She's convinced AVa is just using me. She wanted me to turn on AVa to jumpstart my singles career.
Ah, la gran traición.
¿Qué?
Betrayal. Believe me, it happens here too. Can be useful when done correctly. ¿Qué pasó? The timing wasn't right?
No. It's not that. I don't want to betray AVa. Her friendship means more to me than that. Despite how we started out.
That is rare. Partners and real friends. Well, I understand your connection more now. Anyway, where are you off to next?
Japan.
Aye. Home of my nemesis. The Japanese spider crab.
Oh, is that a Japanese wrestler?
No, just a local delicacy. But last time I was in Japan, it gave me crazy indigestion.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, Cindy, Steele, and AVa Moreno. From Las Vegas, Nevada, Nikita Lyons! Thank you.
Are you going to explain yourself?
I have nothing to explain to you.
You abandoned me during our match.
If I'm not there, I can't be there to use you. When were you planning on doing it anyway? When's it gonna happen?
What?
La gran traición, LJ. You turning on me? I'm not stupid. I heard you telling La Cangrejita Loca all about it.
You heard us talking? Is that why you've been weird since Mexico?
Yeah, since I found out my tag partner's planning to betray me.
AVa, I'm not planning to betray you. My aunt tried to convince me to, but I said no.
Why would you expect me to believe that?
You're my friend. I don't betray my friends.
Sounds like what someone who was planning to betray me would say.
I can't make you believe me, but I hope you decide to trust me.
I need some time to think. We'll finish this later.
I overheard everything. You did a bad thing.
But I didn't really do anything. You're just still mad at me about the tag championships.
Nah, I'm over it. And you need to get over AVa, thinking you did a bad.
I'm definitely in the doghouse with her.
Set her in the ring. I can get you a match with a Joshi promotion here.
I meant what I said, though. I don't want to fight AVa. I don't want her to be my enemy.
Then don't make her one. Duh. Wrestling here is different, more about the fight in the ring than your silly squabble. Do that. The makeup.
You think so?
I don't know. Maybe. But your thing is silly. Just like Nekojita Hanakuso Hanamizu.
Okay.
I'll help sell it up. Then maybe you can be friends. Yeah, friends!
I've been trying to give you a little space. How are you?
I've been okay. Better since our match the other day. I just needed to work through some things. I believe you.
You do?
We didn't start off on the right foot. That was largely my fault. But ever since we actually got to know each other, I've had no reason to doubt you.
I'm glad to hear that. I want us to be the exception to the rule. Not all tag team partnerships have to end in ruin. Loyalty is underrated.
With you 100%. Now what do you say we end this tour with a bang? Our final match is in the frickin' Japan Dome. I'm beyond psyched. Ready to dominate in tonight's triple threat?
You know it.
Representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, Io Sky! From Cup. Factory, Alberta, Canada. 9.